To protect her, not even the cosmos can stop me.